With a three-point lead. Malignaggi will need a big round. Well, he closed the gap in the last round. Good hook to the body. Now he said, told to keep it up. A little low with that left hook, got a little low with the right hand on the inside.
Malignaggi's been using that right uppercut there quite frequently, and it's been effective for him.
Isn't that a dangerous punch to lead off with?
Most dangerous punch in boxing to lead off with, Captain.
It's wide open.
You tell the guy never to leave with a right uppercut, because he's really on the inside. But he's been getting away with it since George for him.
The jab by Malignaggi. There is, without question, Gil, Malignaggi has made tremendous improvement over last year. He is really...
Well, again, this is a very, very tough fight to score as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah. It's close. The final 40 seconds could be the difference.
Jimenez does not look as good to me, Sam, as he did like 2 years ago. Seems to me that he's regressed.
There's always a little bit of question as to his motivation and dedication to training. He's got the skills.
Now and then he landed some good punches in that exchange.
Jimenez. Malignaggi answered. Jimenez came back. That's it. Ooh, this will be tough. This will be very, very tough. Did Malignaggi do enough in the final round to win by 3 points or more? If the computer scoring has the bout even, they then go to the raw scoring. Punches landed. Paulie Jimenez trying to become a four-time Golden Gloves champion. Paul Malignaggi, 19 years old. Jimenez, 20 years old. And maybe at a point where he might be well served thinking about turning pro, Gil.
If he's serious about boxing at all, Sam, then you have to revoke all those rumors. And what about Malignaggi for a pro prospect? 19 years of age?
He certainly stepped up. I'm watching him last year, now watching him this year. He has really come on. Still waiting for the announcement and the scoring. Being checked out at ringside. There's some confusion. Collected cards. They've checked it out. And here comes the announcement.
The winner of the men's 132-pound open class is from the gold corner, Darling Jimenez.
Darling Jimenez is a four-time Golden Gloves champion. And boy, does that hurt. Terrific effort by Paul Malignaggi. He gave it everything. He did a great job. This was a really good competitive bout.
I wouldn't want to be one of the judges, Sam.
Boy, I hear you, Gil. The reaction of Malignaggi. Oh. Oh, the pain of that. And on the other side, Jimenez loves it. Four times he has been hailed as a champion.